Shalom, Rabbi Levy. Over the past few months, I have learned so much about Eitz Chaim congregation and about the rabbi's illustrious 25 years of service to the community in Monroe Township. During my interviews and in getting to know the community more and more, I've learned a great deal about you and your passions for Yiddishkeit, for music, and for Judaism, which brought you home here to Eitz Chaim.